There's just under a year before the two Saiyans arrive on Earth. Each spent their days practicing, with Gohan training under Piccolo, Krillin under Kami, and Goku under King Kai. The time passed them by quickly, and before they knew it, the battle was upon them. At 11:43 in the morning, the Saiyans broke through the Earth's atmosphere.
They call this place Earth, right? It's not as bad as I was expecting. First, we need to find the one who killed Raditz, and then find those Dragon Balls. Okay, Nappa, let's go have some fun.
There! Finally, the time has come. I'm gonna enjoy this.
Ground is shaking.
Kill you that quickly.
I won't forgive you for hurting my friends!
Ha ha! A little punk like you can't do anything against the mighty Nappa!
Strength. Now, Kakarot, I hope you're ready.
It's more like it.
I'm waiting.
Shut that big mouth of yours! Stop playing around and get serious!
Seem to know there's no point in running.
Let's
whatever, it won't make any difference.